Mr. Kapoor, could you tell us about your role in the Vidyan Prasad?
I'm heading Science Film Festival Division and India Science Wire and Publications Program also. And we are trying to reach to in regional languages through publications, films. And we are also trying to develop science film culture in the country with two major film festivals. One is National Science Film Festival of India and another is International Science Film Festival of India. And our stakeholders are school students, college, university students, filmmaking courses students, film schools, and these government and non-government officials who are making documentaries, short films on science, technology. And, you know, there is a need to change public perception of science and technology, because science is for scientists, don't disturb others, it's general perception. Science is for research papers, test tube and chemicals or rocket science. But we are changing the perception through these films, because we are connecting, you know, hardcore science, scientific research and the results of the research through these films. And visual media, as you know, is one of the strongest and best effective medium. So in these films, we are developing, you know, new filmmakers in the area of science communication, and we are trying to connect these issues directly to society through films.
But is it easy to get films from made in India on science? How many are being made every year?
Yes, because this, you know, smartphone and you know, we have no technical foundations. Anyone can use his or her smartphone to make the film, and they can try to connect scientists to explore new themes. And
how many are being made in India roughly on a year?
Every year we are getting approximately 600, 500 to 600 films.
You all are getting, that means more must be made.
Yes.
In all languages.
Yeah, and I am very happy to say that we are getting maximum film from schools. Class 6 to 12th students.
On what subjects, like what?
On variety, water, general science, environment, and health issues, variety of issues, because this festival is open to each and every, you know, sub-theme or branch of science.
So when we were young, there was this hardcore push towards film division and, you know, India focus on developmental news and all. Now it seems to be less a bit in that sense.
So in these film festivals, we are exploring these themes, and we are trying to connect our younger generation to, you know, directly to science, scientific developments. And, you know, their students are going to lab to explore new themes for their, you know, filmmaking. And from their mobile phone or some moving camera, they are recording, they are planning their
You have a workshop also, no?
Yes, we have a workshop.
So what will you teach them?
Capacity building workshop.
I see.
And in workshop, generally we cover three major steps. One is idea, content, and how to convert a research paper to script, to film script, including storyline, narration, some story ideas, key take-home messages. And after these sessions, we step two is to introduce the visual, how to cover, you know, visual from science labs or some wet or dry lab, and what other developmental issues or pollution or some, you know, these visual can be covered. And you can request scientists, labs to get the visual from, you know, polar expeditions or some Antarctica or some other Leh Ladakh places. And
technology
all
is making it easier, but our interest level is also going down, ironically enough.
Sir, I'm not,
not sure.
Agree, because because in our festival, we are, you know, this time we conducted online film festival, two film festival we conducted in last 6 months. One is national and another is international. And national, we got more than 470 films from India.
Yeah.
Science, technology, short films, environment and health. And in our international film festival, we got 634 films from 60 countries.
So the international films are coming from mainly which areas? Which are the more active countries?
Because this is, you know, COVID time, and we got medical emergencies, film on medical emergencies, COVID, and some environmental issues, climate change issues, and some innovations. And some, you know, scientific development, life of scientists, biopics, Got one biopic from Israel.
I see.
And that biopic is based on one, scientist, chemical scientist, and that biopic was adopted by school education system with the help of Israeli government.
So which countries are the most active in collaborating with the International Film Festival?
I think so. We have, 60 countries collaboration, including Germany, US, Russia.
They produce a lot. Germany.
Yes. They are doing well.
And last question, what about the cooperation of South-South collaboration on science and technology news flows? Is it possible to reach out to...
Must fit in.
Yeah, no problem. Reach out to the South with your information to other parts of the Africa, Latin America with the same information and films, because it might interest them, no?
There's actually, we are trying to connect the southern nations also, because in our Department of Science and Technology, there are, many bilateral and multilateral collaborations. So with them, a lot of projects are going on. So we are exploring the project-wise collaborations, and I think in time to come, we can explore further.
Thank you, and all the best.